Sound.
That sound was very, very exciting, and I felt it had a very original and a very nice vibe.
It just starts off on such a high note, such a cool note.
It had a masala vibe that I'm used to seeing in a Prabhu Deva film.
First time also working with Pritam, music director, and we didn't sit for more, so much long time, and we told him like this, and one day he called us, so this is the song. I told, okay, go on.
The hook line Gandhi Baat is very catchy, and hope it will catch on with the masses.
He's got a fantastic sense of music, and this combination of Pritam and Prabhu sir together is you can see.
Gandhi Baat is one of the highlight songs because it's a major dance song of the movie.
First only plan, it must be hardcore dancing, dance, because like people, even I want to see Shai dancing.
I didn't know what I'm getting into. It's only when I reached the rehearsal hall and I saw the kind, especially that step that I do on the ground. You know, the first time I saw that step, I was like, so I'm supposed to do that? You want me to do that step? That was my first question to him, and he just kept looking at me and smiling. And there was like this 10-second silence, and then he looked at me and just pointed me towards the ground and said, come, let's start doing it.
I don't think Shahid has explored this kind of dancing before, so I think he had to unlearn what he's done so far.
There are a lot of these steps in the song which are very alien to my body. I mean, my body is not used to performing in that way. It was almost like I was learning something for the first time as a dancer.
Sometimes some shots were like Shahid used to ask, so one more will do. I told no. Why? I asked him, he told, no sir, that portion is little bit wrong. I told, that's good, let it be little wrong, so the people will connect, don't be so perfect. It's from heart you did, do it, that's it.
It's gonna be a real treat for audiences to see Prabhu sir and Shahid together on the dance floor. The steps Prabhu sir has done is magical, and Shahid has matched him. It's gonna be a real treat.
When the rehearsals was happening, he used to tell, because Vishnu was doing rehearsal, when I told, acha, I'm coming for the rehearsal, Shahid used to tell, acha, he is coming, then tell him, tell me when he is coming, so I will leave.
We had a tight schedule. I think we just got about 2 days of rehearsal before we did Gandhi Baat, out of which on one day I had really high fever. And I tried to call Prabhu sir and say that, is it okay if I don't come in today? And he said, yeah, don't come, just come and see the rehearsal.
4 hours, something like four and a half hours, he was rehearsed, fully sweared, in his 1 or 2 fever, he did it and went.
After the first 15 minutes of rehearsal, I mean, I was just enjoying myself so much, and it was so exciting to do something new and different that, you know, we were fully involved, we were fully in it, and we just try to get the steps right. There's an action sequence in the film which comes near the interval of the film. We shot that right before we did the song. When we were doing that action sequence, I injured my toe very badly, and so I was not able to bend my foot at all. And almost everything that we were doing in the song involved me, you know, bending my foot in various ways.
When he rolls down in the knee and falls down, he has to put his weight on his thumb. He has to. Every time, for 4 or 5 times, he couldn't. But still, he knows, no, sir, I will do one more. But he did it.
There was a lot of pain involved. But I was just so excited with what we were doing that I didn't want to let anything come in the way. And eventually had a blast.
Shahid is in a bar type of scenario where he imagines me to be the girl who is actually dancing. So I come in and go out in bits and pieces. I think that whole thing of emerging from the water, I think it's been a part of many a man's fantasy right from the very beginning. The only difference is that usually women come out of the water in swimsuits, I came out in a sari. So I think it was quite cool. The thought was very cool, very different, and I quite enjoyed it.
We have planned, according to that only we put the set. So we planned water must be there so that she comes inside. But she was okay. I just said, okay, sir, I will come.
I did have to come out looking sexy from the water. So they made sure it was just the right temperature.
Then we thought of the bar setup. Achha, bar setup means normal bar, we didn't want to do it. So we thought of Ritin Desai sir is art director. So we told something new, sir. He told, achha, let us do a set with beer bottles. It was fully bottles. Then he told one day, sir, you know, it was 10,000 beer bottles. Was there. I said, really, sir? Yeah, from how much we collected, by every shop we went and collected, sir. It was a bar song, but still it has some classy look it was there.